On a day Christians usually rejoice, anguish at the Vatican.
Anche I nostri sguardi sono increduli in questa Pasqua di guerra. Troppo sangue abbiamo visto, troppa violenza.
This is Pope Francis's first public Easter Mass since the pandemic began. 50,000 people watching on, and their prayers were overwhelmingly for Ukraine.
Sia pace per la martoriata Ucraina, così duramente provata dalla violenza e dalla distruzione della guerra crudele e insensata in cui è stata trascinata.
Kyiv is on heightened alert for attacks, but these worshippers weren't deterred. In the most desperate of circumstances, managing to find hope.
During the war, we're observing the holiday of Jesus Christ's resurrection. Our country will be revived too. The war will end and everything will be even better than before.
For the country's Orthodox majority, the day marked Palm Sunday. In Kramatorsk, in the besieged Donbass region, only a small handful of people turned out. Most of the city has fled after a Russian strike on their train station earlier this month left 59 people dead.
К сожалению, мало осталось людей. Но остались те люди, которые по тем или иным причинам не могут выехать из города, покинуть город. Вот, поэтому, слава Богу, сегодня хоть в таком количестве пришли в храм и такой праздник.
In Bucha, prayers in the dark. At the church where a mass grave filled with civilians was discovered. Too many people in this town now facing their first Easter without a loved one.
Уже третій день я живу без свого сина. Хочу вам сказати, якщо у вас є ваші батьки, бережіть себе раді батьків, бо це я не знаю, як можна пережити таку втрату.
The steady stream of refugees fleeing the country, not stopping for Easter. But today, as they crossed the Polish border, they were met with a feast. Small acts of kindness in the horror of war. Claudia Fahart, SBS World News.